Hello, welcome to another video of my channel. Thank you for being there. As you notice, it'll be a bit different video because it'll be in English, and it's because it's a special collaboration with my academy. It's called the Valencia Language Club, and they are offering you, as my subscriber, a special discount. So if you are living in Valencia and you want to improve your English, check below the information below because you can save some money and learn English. As you know, I'm a person very interested in human emotions. One of the most striking is hate. So I wanted to see if there are elements that people in general hate. I have discovered that there are quite a few points in common between the things that people hate. One of the elements that causes us anger is when people are not polite or well-educated.
It gets my goat when people open the door without knocking.
It annoys me when people see you coming with bags full of groceries and they don't hold the door for you.
I love it when people don't use their manners.
And I can bear selfish people.
It drives me up the wall when shop attendants are unpleasant to me.
I cannot bear rude people.
I abhor arrogant people, those who think that know everything and they can do what you do better than you.
I can't stand people who think they are better than anyone else.
Another very important thing that people hate is when people don't pay attention or don't listen to us.
It pisses me off when people don't listen to me and only want to talk about themselves.
It drives me crazy when people interrupt me while I'm talking.
When you are speaking with someone and you realize that that person is not listening to you at all, that makes me bananas.
It's so annoying when people ask a thing to you and don't wait for your answer.
People enjoy talking about different things, different topics, different issues, but when some people are always talking about one unique subject, one unique thing, that's annoying.
It pisses me off when football is the only thing I hear about everywhere.
People don't like when other people talk and eat at the same time.
If someone you are speaking with starts eating while he or she is talking to you, that makes my blood boil.
I can't bear people chewing with their mouths open.
People who eat with their mouth open make me very, very crazy.
It's so annoying and irritating when people eat while they're on the phone.
Kiosks are very problematic places where people feel anger very frequently.
It drives me crazy when people don't respect the order in a queue.
I abhor people who skip the queue.
Advancing so slow in a queue drives me silly.
Do you live in a quiet neighborhood? If so, you are a lucky person. People want silence at night.
It's really irritating when people make noises in the middle of the night.
When drivers beep with their horns for a long, it gets on my nerves.
I hate the pollution and the noise of all the cars on the street.
It's so annoying when people listen to the TV very high and they don't use earphones.
It's really irritating when people make noise at night and they wake up you.
And some people hate how other people smell.
Oh, well, I hate smelly people on the train.
People don't like other people that don't face the problems that appear and they escape.
I can bear it when people don't try anything to resolve a situation.
It's so annoying when people don't clean up their dog shit.
I can bear it when you have to do a project with some classmates and you end up doing all the work.
It's horrible to see a person who laughed at you doing something to save us, to save our world.
It pisses me off when people complain about politicians but they don't go to vote.
And people don't like the situations that are a waste of time.
It really gets on my nerves when I have to untangle my earphones.
It's so annoying when you miss the bus just by a second.
Some people hate some specific food. What food do you hate?
Okay, I can't stand the cucumber. I hate it.
It's also annoying that your food rots, isn't it?
I loathe when I have to throw out my food because it has gone off.
People don't like other person with a very close mind.
I love the people who think that is only one way to do anything.
People appreciate sincerity very much, and when they don't find it, they get irritated.
Liars make me mad.
And you know that there are many, many people who hate politicians. Normally, each person hates one politician more than the others.
Can I say I hate Chavez and Maduro from my country? I hate them. The president of Venezuela. I hate the president of Venezuela. I hate him.
And finally, people don't like that other people make always the same mistakes.
I hate when people think I'm British. I want them to die.
And that's it. It was all of the investigation. I hope you have enjoyed it. Do you hate some of these things? Leave us some comments below and see you soon. Bye.